axes to grind. Well, I have a ton of them.
So
General, all the settlements are reporting ready to fire at the Brotherhood airship on your order.
Great. Give the signal to open fire.
Yes, ma'am.
The artillery is ready, General. The radio operator at the castle is standing by.
This is the castle. We have authorization for Deliberate Phoenix. Code Blue. Repeat, Deliberate Phoenix. Code Blue. On my signal. All batteries, report status. Battery 1 reporting in. Battery 2, roger that. Batteries 3 and 4, status blue, I copy. Battery 5, reporting in. All batteries, prepare to fire on my mark. 5.
Thank you. Let's do this. You can be proud of how you defend yourselves today. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen. Go, darn it. And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people.
Hey, Ronnie.
This morning, the Brotherhood was sitting pretty with their airship and all their fancy vertibirds. Now, that's all been blown to heck. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our metal again anytime soon.
The Brotherhood launched all their remaining forces.
We actually did it.
But
he took down the bridge. I have to admit, I didn't really think it would work.
The Minutemen can do anything when we stand together.
It's true. Today really showed that. Still, I can hardly believe we defeated the Brotherhood. All their technology and military hardware couldn't defeat the people of the Commonwealth standing together. It's a good lesson to remember. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Let's make the most of this opportunity.